You, quick. What's the first thing that comes to mind when I say the word Mercedes? You, odds are that word was something like luxurious. But chances are even better that in that moment of synapse firing, the best your brain came up with was German. You, I thought the same thing. I suspect the reason is because we tend to cast cars from German automakers in the same light. Serious. Sophisticated and well-engineered. With Mercedes-Benz, it goes even further because we expect them to be even more luxurious and comfortable than the other precision driving machines that come out of Germany. You, this is why Mercedes occasionally relies on its AMG Sport division to produce a very loud reminder that beyond the plush extravagance of its famed sedans, Mercedes is more than capable of creating something dynamic, sporty, and seductive. You, enter the Mercedes AMG GTS. The world's wake-up call that, in case you forgot, Germany can do performance and exotic just as well as anyone else. You, the AMG GTS is the automaker's showpiece. Housing a 4.0-liter Biturbo V8 that churns up 503 horsepower and 479 pound-feet of torque. Power is routed to the rear wheels by way of a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. You, like its predecessor, the SLS AMG, the GTS sports a distinctive long hood and short tail. It doesn't feel like an homage to the classics, but is certainly inspired by them. The gullwing doors were cut, but they re quickly forgotten as the sleek form of the GTS hypnotizes all who behold it. A lightweight aluminum space frame, weighing little more than 514 pounds, is what the sports car's slippery curves are crafted from. While seductive, it's intimidating at first glance due to the wide, intense fascia at the front end and fluid design that's worthy of its Silver Arrow heritage. You, slipping inside, the cockpit of the AMG GTS bears the hallmarks of contemporary Mercedes vehicles. But, naturally, sports a style uniquely its own. The symmetrical layout has just about all the controls needed running down a silver chrome-cased center console. These controls flank the gear lever and command infotainment interface. This is the driver's gateway to all the car's settings. From Bluetooth device pairing to how long you'd prefer the lights to stay on after locking it. It doesn't feel like an homage to the classics, but is certainly inspired by them. Ditching the gullwing design.